Here's a pitch to Morales, swung on, high chop, third base side. Ray Knight up with the ball, quick throw to first, got him at first base. Close play and a good play by Ray Knight. Ray Knight coming off the bench, replacing Pete Rose at third and being tested right out of the chute as Morales hit a high chop. Knight charged, stopped quickly, played it on the bounce, and threw a strike to Dreesen to get Jerry by a half step at first base.